Hi, I'm Adam Barr, director of the USGA Golf Museum. Welcome back inside the vault. En Jung Song made history in 2016 when she became the first player to win the U.S. Girls Junior and the U.S. Women's Amateur in the same season. In July, the 16-year-old from the Republic of Korea defeated Andrea Lee 4-2 to become just the third U.S. Girls Junior champion to defend her title and the first since 1971. She used this colorful Scotty Cameron head cover adorned with blue rats and gold whiskers for her putter to win the championship. Just a few weeks later, Seong sank a 40-foot putt on the final hole of the U.S. Women's Amateur to secure her victory against Virginia Elena Carta, 1-up. She wore these white golf shoes with boa laces to win the championship. Her name is embroidered on the heels. With her three USGA championship titles and a runner-up finish at the 2014 U.S. Women's Amateur Public Links, Seong is also the youngest player in history to have appeared in four USGA championship finals.